aaminin ko, na turn on din naman ako sa kanya.
Na parang medyo may tigas somewhere.
What? Tulad na nabanggit natin kanina, kahit ginagawa nyo itong mga intimate scenes, and tao lang naman din ang mga actors, no? For sure, may mga times na tinatamaan or nakakaramdam ng something while shooting these scenes, di ba? Anong ginagawa nyo pag meron kayong nararamdaman na ganito? At nagtingina na lang.
Naputol, Kim. Hello, Kim.
Naputol na naman po tayo, Pepsters. Babalikan po natin.
Mahinang isip na dito eh.
Ako muna, sa lahat ng mga nagka-work ko or sa lahat ng films na nagawa ko, to be honest, wala akong na-feel na ganun. Kasi palagi kong kinikip sa mind ko na this is job, this is work, I need to be professional. So, yeah, kapag may na-feel ka kasi parang dun mo na-feel na parang hindi mo nagagawa yung, just for my own perspective, na hindi mo nagagawa yung work mo nang maayos. So parang, you know, but then nung coming together, syempre, aaminin ko, na turn on din naman ako sa kanya. Mm-hmm. But then, hindi naman umabot sa level na, alam mo yun, na feel ko talaga, like gusto kong tapusin after the scene.
Yeah.
Like, kasi, walang ganon. Kasi syempre, kapag sa real life ka, kapag syempre yung couple mo, kapag kinis ka, di ba, mafe-feel mo na parang, alam mo yun, parang doon na nag-start. Mm-hmm. But then, yun nga, katulad na sabi ko kanina, kahit in a relationship kami, gusto namin na i-keep yun na professional for both of us.
You, Nico.
Yeah, I think tamang sinabi niya. It's difficult kasi, yeah. I mean, para sa akin, Kim, it's like, my buong production team watching and there's people like there's a cameraman, there's a director, my audience so if ever that I'm dumb ko yung parang something going on downstairs, mawawala agad kasi parang yung common sense or yung parang instincts kick in and be like, okay, this is just work, it's not real, like, you know, wag kasi we're all humans and yeah. We get we're attracted to the opposite sex, right? So, syempre, it's a very, very intimate scene. You're feeling things, your body is feeling things, but yung mind, parang, it always comes back and says, Nico, this is work, you know, don't get excited. I mean, na-feel ko a little bit when we were doing the scenes, na parang medyo may tigas somewhere.
What?
Something na tumitigas.
Tigas ulo mo, ah.
Ibang ulo yan, no?
Tigas yung leeg ko. Go, Nico.
Ow. No, yeah. But joke lang yan. But if ever there's some movement down there, I just realize it's not real and mawawala agad.